So that's one of the key questions for corporate bonds is, what is the risk-taking environment going to be? What is the posture of corporate managements? How aggressive are they going to be with their capital structures? What do they do with this gift the Fed has given them of low rates and tight spreads? And how do they take advantage of that?